It's time. It's time to face some adversity. Look. Look around you. You are here now, in a present time of greatness. I stand here and I look into your eyes and I see, I feel the spirit of a warrior. I feel the spirit of a gladiator. You have not come this far to come this far. You have not sacrificed the hours, days, weeks, months to taste defeat. You have the warrior spirit in your soul. You have the warrior mindset. And you owe it to your brother, standing right next to you. I want you to lock arms, lock hands for the next four quarters of your life. It's gonna be hard. You're gonna make mistakes. But you're also gonna get the opportunity to right those wrongs and bounce back from those mistakes. When you fall, get back up. Rise. And that's why this is the greatest game on earth. You men get the chance to step into that Coliseum, that stadium. You get the privilege, the honor to compete for your team. Your brothers that you're holding hands with today, your brothers of the past, and more importantly, your brothers of the future. You get the ability to showcase your talents and ability. You owe it to your coaches. You owe it to your teammates. You owe it to yourself. Effort is something you control. You can give effort every single given play. You don't have to be the most talented person on the field. But I promise you, if you give maximum effort, you will make more plays more consistently than anybody. No matter what your talent level is. You have the heart of a lion. You have to be willing to sacrifice everything at any given moment of this game. I promise you that everything is not going to go the way you wanted it to on every single play. It's not supposed to. It's supposed to be hard. It's supposed to be difficult. Anything that comes fast and easy leaves you the same way. What are you going to do? What are you going to do when time gets tough? What are you willing to sacrifice for greatness? This game you're about to play, this field you're about to step on, holds the keys to change your life forever. Your mom's life, your dad's life, your sister's, brother's, kids, everyone's life. If you're willing to make the sacrifice to be great. Be great. It's simple, but not easy. The blueprint is laid out before you. Do your job. Do your job. When it's time to make a play, make it. In four quarters, we're going to see what you're made of. If your heart pumps Kool-Aid, or if it's ice cold water in your veins. Let's go, champ. Rise up. Winners don't make excuses. We execute. And it's time to step on that field and execute. Look your brothers in their eyes. Look at them. You don't have to say a word. Just look into their eyes and see that fire burning. Give your brother that look so they can see into your soul. So they know you got your back. They got your back. It's an honor. It's an honor for you to put on that jersey on your back. Shut the helmet on your head. Live with pride. Honor your teammates by giving everything for every single play. Because you don't know what play is going to be that one that's going to win the game. Let's take this field and give them everything we got. Tonight we walk out that arena beat up, bloody, tired, exhausted. But when we walk out, we walk off as champions.
I done raised this hell. Stage is set for my people, yeah. Coming back like a sequel, yeah. So hot, I'm a fever, yeah. Like the white wolf, gonna make you a believer, yeah. I'm running on straight diesel, yeah. Like I'm evil, Knievel, yeah. Too fast, it's illegal. Call me the underdog, gonna make you a believer, yeah. I don't ever, ever wanna look back. The future's blurry, but the past is a trap. I might be staring at my last chance, but I'm cold.
Nothing you can do.